understanding the importance of being physically active. Now, in homeschool, I hear so many times we see our kids glaze over during halfway through the day, and you're thinking, what should we do? You know you got to get them up and moving, but you say, okay, jump up and down, run up and down the stairs, do something, go outside and play. But there's specific things that you can do to get kids active. So. That you can do immediately and have a lot of fun doing them. I want to introduce myself first. My name is Sandy Slade, and for 22 years I was a professional sports entertainer. What that was I did tricks with basketballs for a living. I did halftime shows for NBA games and colleges and school assembly programs. That was my job. After I started getting older and retired from performing, my passion was getting kids to have a positive experience being physically active. And so I do workshops all over the country teaching physical activity. So today we are just going to have fun. We're going to be active, and then at the end of the workshop, I'm going to put on a little show for you, show you what I used to do with the basketball. All right? So we're going to start with some cards. I'm going to give everybody arm circles. Good.
Very good. When you guys are done, go ahead and throw your cards right there and then grab one of these scarves. And then stand in a half circle. Half circle right in front of me. So stand right here and just all the way around like a horseshoe. Around just a, like a horseshoe. So back up, back up, back up. Give yourself room. Keep going, keep going, keep going all the way back. Guys, give yourself a little bit more room. Let's see. Perfect. Let's move a little bit here because I'm gonna might have some feedback. There we go. All right. So this is a juggling scarf. It's amazing what kind of activities we can do with a scarf and how much physical activity that we can get and how much by just manipulating an object around our body, what kind of workout we can get. So you guys are gonna follow me. I'm gonna turn on the music and you follow everything that I'm doing, okay? Very fun. Ready? Go like this. Sit. Good. Action. Good, 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 good. Way above your head. Action. Down by your knees. Action. Good. One hand. One hand. Action. Jump, you guys. Good job. Good job. Action. Would you like to play? Here. There you go. All right. I'll grab another one. Okay, this time, put your knees together and you are gonna go around your knees. Ready, go. Action. Good. Action. Reverse it, other way, other way. Sit. Put those two together. So we're gonna go around the knees and then around the waist. So it's knees, waist, knees, waist, knees, waist, okay? Ready, go.
Everyone.
And stop. Now we're going to toss the scarf with our right hand and we're going to touch our opposite knee. Opposite knee. Ready, go. That's it. Good job. That's it. Love it. Good job, everyone. That's it. Other hand, other knee. That's it. Good. That's it. And stop. Now we're going to put those two together. Remember, we did it with our shoulders. Now we're going to do it with our knees. Like that. Or reach down and touch. Reach down, or you can jump. Either way. Ready? Good job. Go. That's it, guys. That's it. Good. There it is. That's it. Good. Good. That's it. You got it. And stop. Now, we're going to toss with our right hand, and we are going to touch our opposite ankle. Ready? Go! Good. Good job, everyone. Other hand, other ankle. That's it. Good. That's it. And stop. Now we're going to put those two together. So we're going to toss and both ankles. Or reach down for them if you want, okay? But try to jump if you want, if you feel comfortable. Ready, go. That's it. Good. Excellent job, you guys. Now, all I want you to do is this whole area. I just want you to walk around, toss the scarf up while you're walking. Go ahead. That's it. Good. And stop. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to keep doing this, but then you're going to meet someone. What's your name? Hi, come here a second. We meet each other. We look at each other. We toss our scarves three times. One time together, two times, and on the third time, you grab my scarf, I grab yours, and then we move on to someone else. Okay, so let's just try it. Ready? One, two, three. You grab mine, I grab yours. Perfect, and then we move to other people. So we're all intermingling. Ready, go. There we go. I love it. Oh, one, two, three. Good job. And hey, what? If you don't have a partner, raise your hand. Oh. You want to go? Perfect. We got it. Awesome. Now, I want one of you to take your scarf and just put it in your waistband so there's only one scarf per two people. Danny, can you come here? I want you to be my volunteer. Okay, so this is what you're going to do. Take your left shoulder and put it against my left shoulder. And we are going to toss a scarf sideways. Just one scarf. Yeah. Yeah. Go ahead, you do it. Yep, go ahead. There. And we're tossing it sideways, okay? Excellent. Okay, everybody go ahead. Thank you. That's it. do this time. Let's see, ready, go.
Oh, I think that's okay.
There you go. There you go. That's it. Good. That's it, everyone. And stop now. Put your backs against each other. You're going to toss the scarf, and then you've got to react to it. Okay? Ready? Go. So each of you have a scarf. Danny, can you give me a second? So we both have the scarves in our right hand. Okay, we have them in our right hand. And you're going to toss to my left hand like this, underhand. And I'm going to toss at the same time with my right hand. So we're going to go back and forth like this. So let's try it. Go ahead. That's it. Back and forth and back and forth. Good job. All right. Go ahead. You're working on your non-dominant hand. If you were using a ball, we would not be successful, but because of the scarf, it goes slow enough and we're successful at throwing it, so it makes a lot of fun and you can see everybody's having a good time. Danny, come back here, we'll do another one. Here. So we start in our left hand, we go to our right, and then we pass. We're gonna do a circle, a circle. So try to do a circle. Once you get it, see if you can go a little bit faster. All right, good job. That's it. Good job. That's it, girls. So this time, go the opposite direction. Try the other way. It's a little harder. Ready, you go. There's one big line all the way down the court right here. Now, with this floor area, I want one of your partners to be on one side and the other partner on the other side, facing each other, okay? So go ahead and get there. Pretend there's a line. There you go. You guys can go right here. I'll show you. Come on over here. One of you stand here, and one of you stand there. Perfect. All right. Danny, you want to come here and help me? So, everybody watch me. Just like what we did before, remember we tossed three times and caught? This time we're gonna do the same thing, but you come over here and grab it over here and I'll grab yours over there, okay? So we're gonna have three tosses. One, two, three. Grab mine, I grab yours. Now we take a step back. Now we try it again. One, two, three. You ready? Try it again. And then we try to see how far apart we can get. Now, don't be diving for it, you know, and no one pull any muscles, but just see how far you guys can get, all right? Take it easy, you guys. So, ready, and go! Good job! circle we had, if you could go back in that half circle. Good job. If you feel comfortable, go ahead and sit on the floor. If not, go ahead and sit in the chair. Either or. All right. So, this next activity, you look really funny doing it. You can do it in the chair, but you can also do it on the ground. What you're going to do is you're going to put your feet straight up in the air, and you're going to do a figure eight pattern around your legs. So it's like this. Okay? And then see how fast you can go. All right? If you're sitting in a chair, you can do the same thing, just lifting your leg up like this. It's a little difficult in a dress. All right. Give it a try, everybody. Ready? And go. Job. Now, this time, instead of doing a figure eight, we are going to keep the knees together and we are going to go, say, 10 times one direction, 10 times the other direction. Ready? Go! That's it. Try to see if you can do it around your ankles. All right, you can do it. Ready, and go. It's a little harder. Good job. Exit, guys. And the last one, stop. You're doing awesome. Are you having fun? Yeah, this is fun. I mean, and it's just a scarf. Just tossing a scarf, but it's a lot of fun. So what you're going to do is you're going to go three times around the left leg, one figure eight, and then three around the right. So it's like this. One, two, three, one figure eight, one, two, three. One figure eight, one, two, three. Okay? Three, one figure eight, and three. Ready? Go. All right, and stop. Excellent. Everybody, take your scarves and put them right here. Go ahead and sit in the chair and let me get set up for the next activity. Perfect. So I am going to create a fitness track. Remember your partners. Stay with your partners. Stay with your partner. All right. All right. Put these away. Okay, with your partner, I want you to, one partner's gonna be inside the circle by an activity, and then there's gonna be another, your partner's gonna be on the outside of the circle. So everybody come out here. One person on the inside, one person on the outside. Right by a card. So you guys, you're going to be right here, and your partner, come on over here, you're going to stand right here, you're going to be on the inside, okay, so turn this way, you stay right there, yeah, you're on the outside, all right, what we're going to do, you guys want to play? Come on over, come on, so stand right here, one's going to be on the inside of the circle, and one's going to be on the outside. So you are in the inside, you're on the outside. So you can stand off that and just go. Perfect. All right. When the music starts, everybody on the outside, you are going to walk around the circle. okay? The outside. You're going to walk around the circle. Everybody in the inside, you're going to do the activity that's on the card, okay? Now, when your partner gets back, you two switch, you go in and do the activity, and you walk, okay? Simple enough? All right, let me get ready. Any questions? All right, ready, set, go. Walk this way. So everybody rotate down one more to another activity. So you worked out, you moved down to that one, you moved down to that one. You guys are at that one. So you're going to walk first, right? And you're going to do this. All right, ready? Let's start again and go. Go ahead and do this. There you go. Just a little bit. There you go. All right. So, now, this is super fun, you guys. You're going to love this. Absolutely love this. So, you see these shoes? These shoes are going to go on the same shoes on the mat. That's the start spot. You love the meat? You like the red one? So, that's the red team. Where does the blue go? Blue. Where's the green? And yellow. Okay, and then where do these go? Same colors. Awesome. So, what we're going to do is we're going to play this game called Fitivities. And the way we're going to play it is I'm going to divide you into four teams. Four teams. And every team is going to have a spinner card. Now, the green team is going to be over here. Here by the spinner card. Just watch for right now. And the yellow team over there, the blue team over there, the red team over there. You decide who's going to go first. When I say go and the music starts, one person from each team is going to come to their color and roll their dice. So four kids come and roll their dice. What did I roll? A three, and I move my shoe three spaces. Okay? We only land on the yellow squares. We jump over all the shoes. That's not a landing spot, okay? So we jump over them. I landed on plank hold. I don't know how many I have to do, so I have to go back to my team, and I got to spin this. And this will tell me, go back two spaces and complete 15 repetitions. So I come back. I go back two spaces, but then I go back to my group, and we all have to do this 15 times. All right? When we're done, another person from your team comes back to your same color and repeats it. Ooh, one, two, three, four, five, six. I come back, I spin. What am I gonna land on? Roll again and double number on the dice for repetitions. So I have to go back to my dice, roll it. What's 2 plus 2? So I have to do 4 hand shuffles, which is this. 3 and 4. Everybody on my team. It's a race. The first team all the way around, jumping over where we started and landing. The first one we land on past our start spot and finish it. You gotta finish it. Wins the game. Okay, goes fast. It's about 3 to 5 minutes. It's a lot of fun, but it goes really fast. So I am going to demonstrate each of these activities for you so you know how to do them. And then I'm gonna divide you up. I'm gonna probably have some older with younger so you guys can help each other. And then we're gonna plank. So, hand to toe touch is this. Right, left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tippy toes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plank hold, anybody know what a plank is? Yes. Instead of, it's repetitions, 1 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000, okay? Can-can crab is just kicking your legs straight up in the air, okay? Arm circles, you know that one, we've done that. Jump to the sky, you just jump up in the air. Hand shuffle, it's just putting your hand over an imaginary line, okay? Knee raises, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Quick jumps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Standing crunch, 1, 2, 3, 4. Invisible jump rope, just pretending you're jumping rope. Okay, lunges, feet together, step forward, the other foot. Okay, grasshopper, you touch the ground, clap your hands, jump up in the air. Okay, so it's 1, 2. Jog in place, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jumping jack. Squats, 1, 2. Leg circles, you gotta do both legs. And foot dance. Shadow box. And the last one is twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So, I am going to, let me just set this up here so we know. So you remember, I'm gonna put these little poly spots. That's the green team. Here's the yellow team. Here's the red team. And over here is the blue team. Ooh, I wouldn't hit you. So, what's your name? Spencer. Sebastian? Sebastian, you go stand over there in the blue team, please. And you're, Poppy, stand on the red. What's your name? Paige, go on the yellow. Let's see here. What's your name? Luke, you come on, you're gonna be the green. Okay. Can you go with Poppy over there? You're a red team. Hey, you wanted to be red, didn't you? Awesome. Okay, let's see. Red, Danny, you go over here. That's it. What's your name? Gabby, you go over there. Right there. Here. You're gonna go right over here with them. You're gonna go over here. There and there. Awesome. All right, let me just put this here. Couple things I gotta tell you on here. You might land on sorry, go back to start. Meaning you might be all the way around and you land on sorry, go back to start, meaning you've got to go back to your colored shoe and start all over again. But don't quit, because the other teams might hit the same thing, so keep going, okay? Keep going. So here's yours, and here's yours. Couple rules. The person that rolls the dice, you're the person that has to spin the spinner card, okay? You're the only one, but you all do the activity together. Yes, you take turns. So say you're first, second, and third, and you just keep going, okay? Any questions?
So you're gonna be third.
I will help you. Maybe the first time it'll be a little, it'll take us a while, but we'll plan. And remember, you got to go all the way around and finish the first one past where you started. Everybody stand up. Decide who's going to go first. Encourage each other, yell at each other, help each other. Ready, set, go!
Five, four, three, two, one. Next person.
Go, go, go.
Right here.
When I say one, you're going to take your right hand and touch your left knee, okay? Ready? One. 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 Excellent. Now when I say two, you're going to take your left hand and start your right knee, okay? Two. 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 Good. Now I'm going to mix it up. One is right hand, left knee. Two is left hand, right knee. Okay? Ready? Going to clap your hands, touch your knees, and come back up to your temples. Okay? So it's like this. Okay? Ready? One. 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 Good. Now when I say two, you're going to clap your hands, touch your knees, clap your hands again, and touch your temples. So it's like that. Two claps. All right? Ready? Two. Good. Two. 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 Good. So we're going to mix it up. One is one clap, two is two claps. All right. Ready?